scatter plots. A scatter plot is a type of display using coordinates to display values for two variables for a set of data.
Let's take a look at a scatter plot graph displaying the number of home runs hit by Red Sox outfielder J.D. Drew during his career. Notice how the first column includes the year played by Drew. So 1998 was J.D. Drew's first year. The second column shows the number of home runs hit that year. So in 1998, J.D. Drew hit 5 home runs. In 2002, J.D. Drew hit 18 home runs. Last year, as a member of the Red Sox, in 2008, J.D. Drew hit 19 home runs. This is that same data displayed in a scatter plot graph. Notice how the x-axis shows the year, and the y-axis shows the number of home runs. So each one of these coordinates shows the number of home runs hit that particular year. So in 1998, again, J.D. Drew hit 5 home runs. In 2009, J.D. Drew hit 19 home runs. A nice thing about this graph is you can easily tell how many home runs he hit each year and what year was his best year for home runs, and that was 2004.